Hello, what's up guys? Welcome to 5 Minute Solution. In this video, I will show you how to hide Facebook friend list. But before we get started, make sure to leave a like in this video, subscribe to this channel, and turn on the notification by pressing the bell icon. So without any further delay, let's go straight into the video. First of all, if you're using Android phone or iOS device, open up your Facebook app. Okay, after opening Facebook app, simply click on the three line and then scroll down, go to settings and privacy options and click on settings. Now scroll down a bit and here you can see there are so many options available. So click on the privacy settings and scroll down. Here you can see there are so many options like who can see your friend list, right? So I actually set it to only me maybe. So if you had set it to public, what you need to do is simply click on see more and you can select on only me, as you don't want any other people to show it, right? So this is how you actually can hide your friend list from your friends. This is how you can set your friend, you can hide your friend list, right? And if you're using desktop, go to open up any kind of browser like Google Chrome, and then you need to go to your Facebook, and here you can see in my profile I have like more than 2,000 friends, right? So I actually want to hide them all from my friends or public, right? So you click on the down arrow, click on settings and privacy, and you need to go to settings option simply, and here you can see we need to click on privacy option, we need to click on privacy option, right? So if you click on privacy, there are lots of options available. So here you can see what are we gonna do, as we are going to hide my friend list. Let's see, let's find that who can see your friend list. Okay, who can see your friend list? This is actually set custom option. So what you need to do, simply you need to set it up on only me. Okay, if it is set on public, then you need to set on only me. Okay, this is how you can hide your friend list from public or from your friends, right? So I hope you understand that how you can hide your friend list from your Facebook friends. Okay, so if you have any kind of question regarding this video, feel free to ask anything in the comment section below. I will see you in the next video. Until then, stay tuned and stay with 5 Minute Solution.